What is the reaction of the Clinton campaign to these DNC leaked emails suggesting that top officials, including the CFO there, were actively discussing ways to hurt Bernie Sanders in the primaries?
Well, I think the DNC needs to look into this and take appropriate action, and I'm sure that they will. What's disturbing to us is that experts are telling us that Russian state actors broke into the DNC, stole these emails, and other experts are now saying that the Russians are releasing these emails for the purpose of actually helping Donald Trump. I don't think it's coincidental that these emails were released on the eve of our convention here. And that's disturbing. And I think we need to be concerned about that. I think we need to be concerned that we also saw last week at the Republican convention that Trump and his allies made changes to the Republican platform to make it more pro-Russian. And we saw him talking about how NATO shouldn't necessarily intervene to defend our Eastern European allies if they're attacked by Russia. So I think when you put all this together, it's a disturbing picture. And I think voters need to reflect on that.
What evidence is there that the Russians were behind this in terms of the hacking or in terms of the timing by WikiLeaks?
Well, we need to let the experts speak on this. It's been reported on in the press that the hackers that got into the DNC are very likely to be working in coordination with Russia. And again, I think it's, if the Russians in fact have these emails, again, I don't think it's very coincidental that they're being released at this time to create maximum damage on Hillary Clinton and to help Donald Trump.
But it's a very, very strong charge that you're leveling here. You're basically suggesting that Russians hacked into the DNC and now are releasing these files through WikiLeaks to help elect Donald Trump.
Well, this isn't my assertion. There are a number of experts that are asserting this. I think we need to get to the bottom of these facts, but that is what experts are telling us. Experts have said that it is the Russians that in fact went in and took these emails, and then if they are the ones who took them, we have to infer that they are the ones then releasing them.